Let's see, my other favorite Fort Shame song is on your list there, so if you play it.
For me?
I love that song, man. It's fucking great. Actually, I guess that's how I kind of know you, is through Fort Shame with Sue Harsh is in his band, who's a great friend of mine from 1,000 years ago. But,
you are old.
Yeah, she's not, I am. I would not put that off on anybody else. So I wasted my 20s playing in rock bands and, you know, doing that dumb stuff that 20-year-olds in rock bands do. And I spent most of my 30s avoiding being in rock bands because I wanted to see if there was something else, because, you know, you can beat your head on a concrete wall for so long and you get tired of having blood in your eyes. And so I moved to Oxford, Mississippi and went back to school. But there are all these really cool people that are playing music. People like Carrie Hudson and Laurie Stewart were starting Blue Mountain, and Nelson Hubbard was a student there, and Garrison Starr, and all these people. And so I did. They kept dragging me out of the house to do stuff against my will. And so I was in semi-retirement, but I did write a couple of songs during that era that I actually kind of like. So I'm gonna play one. This is called When the Circus Comes to Town.
Comes to town.
Just my job, I play the clown. When the circus comes to town, when the circus comes to town, when the circus comes to town, when the circus comes to town. Thank you.